guys.
Oh, what happened to the trailer?
Well, today was his last day of service. I've quit lawn care. And, yep. That's the end. I'm selling a lot of all my stuff. But, sorry about that. This is the last video I'll ever make on this channel. Oh, are you kidding me?
No.
We're not doing that. No. No, we didn't sell it. No. Tomorrow we're getting more rain, and I just brought it up to the garage. And so, just so we wouldn't have any ruts here and all the mud and stuff. It's a mess. It's so really muddy and there's more rain coming. But, hold up a minute. Let me go check on this. Yeah, we can do a garden update here real quick. I don't really see any beans or anything. Yeah, we can check on it tomorrow. Squash looks good. Those cherry tomatoes, whatever they are, are coming up. But, I'm not looking good. I just had a message over my Fitbit. Something. I'm trying to get this lock. Fix the hinge. Pizza fixing. Yeah, something's going on here. Oh, no. The jack was lowered too much. I forgot about that dip when I pulled out of there. See that? It's a different color now. Yep. Got some paint on it. Here's the trailer. So the trailer is painted. There's still, we ran out of paint, so this middle section is back, this front part here and here, and then my grandfather says we're still going to paint the underneath part, so still got some work to do. Rain is coming tomorrow. Supposed to be getting same rain as today, but I do know, did just notice something. There's a few clouds coming from the north, but the sun's going down, it's like no clouds. But, anyways, we will see you guys a little bit later, and there's some rain here tonight, I mean later tomorrow morning, which is around 4 or 5 a.m., so, anyways, see you guys later, bye.